I'm making this video in front of everybody here. All the people on video, you all here. How many of you? 50 people. Okay, come here. Now, we have a lot of this anti-TVS thing going around. Sharing a lot of things. Okay? Now, I never self-proclaim that I am God. I am not self-proclaiming that I am a guru. I am not self-proclaiming that I can heal anything. Okay? I am not here to damage any family either. They may have one, two families out there saying all kind of stuff. Sometimes in PBH, husband come, wife don't come. Wife come, husband don't come. And the husband go back home and has his got his own way, the wife is not happy. Or the husband not happy. This is very common in everybody's life. Yes or no, my friend? In every family, even before PBH, the husband wife were not happy. What is it, madam? So some of people go around there and saying bad about it. But I can give you so many testimonies of family who are very happy. Always when a lady come to me and ask, madam, they complain so much about the husband. First question, madam, are you financially strong to run your life, own life with children? Mudila said. Okay, madam? I said, madam, please read forgiveness and stay. Got no choice. If you're strong financially, then you decide whether you want to go or not. Okay? Now, I have my personal life. I'm an engineer. I work for a living. And I got my own personal life. Family's up. And what these people do, they'll come and catch your family, take this picture and put everything. Okay? Now, I am not interested in any one of these things. Okay? In this camera is my WhatsApp. I got 4,300 messages. I've not even replied. I have no time to reply. And they're pulling me inside and ask all stupid questions. Whenever I get up in the morning at 6 o'clock, 6:30, sir, the first thing I get phone calls from India. People are calling me. You know why, sir? It's only they can catch me when I'm getting up. The moment I'm on the phone, they call me. They just woke up. That time is 4 o'clock in the morning. They call me, sir, sometimes I'm so scared to open up. I can't even brush my teeth. There are so many people out there who need help. Yes or no, my friend? So many, madam. So many struggling. Husband, family, one lady, 28 days they're bleeding. She called me first thing in the morning, sir, please help me, sir. I'm bleeding. I just got married. She had a problem bleeding before that. After healing, she stopped bleeding now. When she got married, she's bleeding again. And how old the husband thinks, sir? I want to have a child. 28 days non-stop bleeding, madam. Now, should I heal these people or go on all as this nonsense they're talking around God? I have no time for all of these things. Okay? Simple thing I tell people. You don't like me? Leave. Don't waste my time. I'm here to bring some goodies to people and I'm not going around and knocking everybody's door and calling you, come. Please come and join. This is so good. I have no time for that, sir. Even when I was in India, I tell people, I don't even want to go and help people, sir. I just go to each and every temple and just elevate all the souls. I have done good karma for myself. You know how many souls are out there? Where have you people visited? I've been to South America. I've been to Mexico. I've been to pyramids where people sacrifice people. Hundreds of souls, thousands of souls were there. Thousands. Not one, not two. You know how they sacrifice their souls in South America? They put down there, they will cut and pull the heart when the man is still alive and show the heart to the sun. I went to those kind of pyramids in Mexico. It's the land that need help. Last week, what did he do? If you are doing Facebook Live, what did he heal, madam? The Holocaust. 1 million people died in the Poland in that place. 1 million people. Almost 90% were Jews. Where will the soul go? Tell me. You're killed. I just cannot figure out. I have been to Germany, I have been to Berlin, madam. But I have no time to go to Poland. It's very far away. I went to Germany, I did my job, I went to Berlin, I came back. Understand? No one told me to go. I went on my own. I've been to Sri Lanka on my own. He lay, the president came back. The president lost the election that year. I do what I can. So don't waste my time, please. Go around behind my back, tapping my phone, taking this and giving everybody a effort. I have no time for this, please. A lot of work to do, madam. We live once, madam. If I don't spend the rest of my life teaching people how to spend, what's the point? We got 2,500 videos where everybody can go and learn and heal yourself. All you need is the healing wand. That's all. And how do I give it to you? That's my question. Even tomorrow I'm not here, madam. Tomorrow Shiva Sar is no more here. It's gone. Dead and gone. Burn the ash and pour the river or sea or whatever it is. At least the wand will be there and Facebook and life, and in case they don't change the name to something. Now it's MP4. They might say MP5 tomorrow. So at least there's a picture people can download and learn. Yesterday a small child came. What about the child, madam? Johnny's girl. You have the phone number of this lady? She brought a baby, 3-day-old baby. Call about the madam, what about the baby? You know, we have used so many babies, sir. So we are trying to help people from all over the world. I don't know, one, these people are just simply wasting not enough time. They're even spoiling other people. I have no time. You don't want to come, don't come la. Hey, yo, my life is so much easier, madam. Na, madam. Think of the formula. Kai kattu man. Kai kattu man. Kaal vedi pittu ke. Nalla irukka, zero nikla, onnu nikla. Zero. This is what I'm going to teach people. All we did was heal the root chakra only. Was it difficult, madam? Madam, you're a doctor, madam. You tell me, madam. Was it difficult? That's it. And I want to teach this to people. You want that? When I go to India, madam, 60% or 40% of the class will all be doctors. You know why, madam? Why, madam? Why they are all doctors in my class? Why? Because they cannot prescribe medication. They cannot prescribe medication in India. They have to cheat and they have to go and buy it from the pharmacies. So they just treat and they give one medication. That's all. How nice if they come and learn, they can heal a patient better. That's why they come for the class. You understand? So I'd rather have a class in India than a Malaysian class, madam. I'm telling you the truth. There's so many people, so much of problem, madam. People are crying early morning, they're crying to me, sir. What is sir, Tano, you have been in the entry. I can show you so many videos. There was a blind girl who sent me a message. She told me, sir, my father, 15 years, some soul will attack him, and every morning he'll have so much of body pain. Thank you very much, sir. You heal my father, my father's fine today. And I'm blind, sir. Please help me. I can send you the message. Now, this is the kind of people I want to see. I don't want to see donkeys around me. We have no time for donkeys. Whatever you want to put over there, go ahead and do it. No problem. Ask me, I'll give pictures of people. I have my private life. I don't think anybody should come to private life and make that into what a big story. If you think you have your own private life, it's fine. Okay, thank you, man. I come to give you the wand to teach you how to heal yourself. That's my work. Don't like it? Fine. Very simple, very easy. I can go around and helping so many. So, you know what, sir? I want to go to Jerusalem, sir. You know why, sir? It's a messed up place. Agree with me, sir? Yes. The Armenians, the Christians, the Jews, and the Islam people all fighting for a piece of promised land. What's a promised land? They say something wrong, sir? Exactly. All fighting only today. Correct or not, sir? One floor put these prayers, and after these prayers, all will take turn and play the same place. What is this like, sir? Why? Did the people of Hawaii know about Jerusalem? The people in Timbuktu know about all of these things, sir? Did the South American people know of Hinduism or Islam or Chinese? They are South American, sir. They were living their own life. So that the earth is a huge place. Today we can see everything, sir. The ship this way, we are not whole world known. Which ship, madam? The ship. Yes, we know, madam. Those days, you don't know. You could be dying, million, nobody knows, madam. Today, all that we know, because of mass media. And they also bless the Suez Canal today. And they said now the ship can be something, they told me yesterday, or something, they'll bring it back in time. So we have to bless Mother Nature. We are trying to help Mother Nature to everybody. That's what the drug idiots are all about. That's why you people were there, and your grandfather were drug idiots. You're talking about nature, that's why you pray Pongal.
And so, madam, then the Aryans came and brought all the Kuchara, madam. That's why all the temples got what madam? Sanskrit mantras.
It's not Tamil mantra, all Sanskrit mantra, okay? So thank you very much to all those people who want to come to private life and follow PBH. Good luck to you. Thank you. Goodbye. I am not interested. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Here I come. Here I come. Here I come.
I have a role to this. I have a role to everybody.
We have to put something out there and tell the whole world. We have no time.
There's so much of work to do. People are struggling, people are suffering with bipolar, schizophrenia, so many things, stress, emotion, depression, so many things people are going through. And we have a solution for that. I just ask you to help me, go and help somebody else. Don't even have to mention my name. Go on and help somebody, madam. They want help, help them. You know how many people we have touched today? The 340 over groups all over the world. From Peru to Paraguay, to Uruguay, to Argentina, to Chile, Venezuela, Cuba. I'm a single Malaysian man, sir. I'm telling the world. Do you remember the lady in the Hawaii, the lady in Cuba? She was saying, she was a psychic, said, that is not interested in you. Go and do whatever you like. You know what the girl said? Yeah, that is not interested in you. You walk the way you walk. That's what we need, okay?
So thank you very much. We will load this today. Thank you.